63 Greene in a 2D.
So what's cool about this is you have four windows facing west, and you have three windows facing south. Kind so the way I would rebuild this place is I keep the living room open over here, yeah. And do like a kitchen in this corner, and I have a stack and I'd like master. If you can drive it, I'm not saying you can't get it for yourself as it is, but you could probably. These main drivers, and then you could do like master bath, guest bath, half bath.
Yeah,
that's how I would do it. You have this like, you know. And if you live in a bathroom, you can have one. You can see that like.
Yeah, let me check out up there. Underneath here, storage. What's underneath here, the stairs?
It's actually a jacuzzi.
Ooh.
I told you. I said, that looks like a hot tub.
It literally just gives you a hot tub and has a mattress on top. You're sleeping on top of it. And don't love.
Yeah.
Oh,
see the upstairs area over there.
So the ceiling height's amazing. You know, when I was doing my like, I do a little dinner table here.
Yeah.
And I do like, you know, couch. Really nice couch over here.
It's just like a loft, kind of. You put a bed.